And your mother can talk all she wants about what's his name in his fucking chain of drugstores. You and I both know that the other boyfriend you were debating marrying was Jerry Toofy with his father's snowplow business. And we now know that that wouldn't have suited you at all.
You really don't hear me, do you? You think for me it's all about things.
No, no, I forced all this shit on you. What you really crave is a little Hyundai and a simple gold heart on a chain.